dropped his foot. Because I already checked that one. There's bones scattered all over the darn place. I think I checked them all. Some kind of crypt up here. I don't need a frost hammer for a few lousy skeletons. Not what? Novice conjurer? Looks like a ritual gone sour, if you ask me. But what do I know? Boring you? Then go kill a mammoth or something. Let me do my work here. Liminal bridges. Black mage robes. Ooh, they get a pretty penny. Oh. That wasn't right. Blister wart. Sounds like something used in a ritual of evil. Some kind of necromancy. Tundra cotton. And iron dagger. Ah. That's a nice color on you. Yeah, that's disgusting. All right. What is this? Ritual dagger, perhaps? Wooden bowl? This is what happens when you play with the dark arts, Lydia. This is why I prefer steel in my hands. None of that nonsense. Let's go check this one out, too. Oh, I wonder if this thing can open up. I didn't check that. Is there anything in here? No. Skeleton. This looks like it may be some kind of old battlefield. Stone, headstones with runes. Shovel. An old battlefield or an old cemetery. Some kind of a green skeleton down there. Let's go check him out. That's no skeleton. I might need frost hammer for this one. Dragon frost. Yeah. Well, I've never seen the likes of this before. It looks awful and evil and nasty and vile and probably deserves to be dead. Well, if I don't take it out, it might hurt some innocent travelers. Children playing in the forests and fields. Let's do this. Roar! It's a spriggan. Oh, I don't like them. Not so bad. Whoa, what the? It's back. Stay dead. Green stuff sticking out. Taproot. Well, it looked bad. Oh, it did kill an innocent hunter. An elf. Well. Wow, this guy was a pretty good hunter, apparently, too. Cutter's axe. Wabbit wag. Horker tusk. Horker meat. Grilled chicken breast. Goat hide. And a hunting bow. Well, that was interesting. Okay, I guess we'll move on now. Another one. Another hunter. Two hunters dead. Hunting bow. I wonder if they came here for the spriggan. What's up? Alright, it's running, it's running. Leave it be. Let's get back onto the road, Lydia. Let's head over there and save our little friend here. Poor things. Silver ring. Where exactly would you wear a ring? I think that one might have been married. Alright, let's get back on track. Let's go save our friend Shaloff. Whoa, backpack, hold up, hold up. Oh god. Do not shoot the mammoths. I believe there are giants in there. I don't want to fight them. I have no quarrel with you. Large men with giant clubs. Just walk away. Oh, what is that tree? It's kind of cool. Whoa. It takes my breath away. It's beautiful. But I don't think they'll take kindly of me walking up and poking at it. Okay, Lydia, let's find the road again. I seem to have misplaced the road. What's this? More giants. A man running here. Hold on. Greetings!
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later.
Eh?
I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
Man comes out of the woods. Slow down. Explain yourself.
Time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Oh, don't threaten me. What did you give me? I didn't even notice. All right, give it to me.
What? Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
I'm curious. It would appear somebody's hunting this man. Death is highly over. What's up?
Did you see someone run past just now?
Who are you? I presume this banded iron shield of waning fire belongs to you. Okay. Well, he's a hunter. This is interesting. I don't even know who that guy is. Well, he seems a fugitive, and he threatened me. I presume this banded iron shield of waning fire belongs to you.
How did you get this?
Don't worry about it. Just take it and go.
Here. It's not much, but it's something. I'm going to track down that thief and murder him.
What was that? I don't like thieves either.
Mercy!
Give the thief what he deserves. Oh. Oh. Yee. It's not our business, Lydia. This is Skyrim justice. It may seem savage to a house carl, a nice young lass like you, but this is the way of the woods and the mountains. Harsh. I'll just take that. What was all that about? Oh, man. It's dark. Let me check my map. Oh, we're so close. Let's get over there. Looks like it might be right there, Lydia. I see a silhouette of a castle. Fort. Keep. Something. Oh, it's dark. I can barely see. What is this, then? Just mountains. Ah, the road. A road. Alright, let me save it here. Alrighty, it is saved, and let's move on. Now, oh, wow, so close. By the way, I only save in the event of some major catastrophe. I don't save too often, as you can see. Every now and then I'll hit the quick save button. It's right here. But if I get crunched, I don't usually save it. I'll just start right over after respawn. I think it just returns you back to your prior save anyway. And here we go. It's the cave. Nice. Hey. Gotcha. Here it is. Let's do this. Shelof. Two, Broken Fang Cave.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Well, let's check it out.
I've got your back.
Good. All right. Okay, get your weapon out, Lydia. And I think I'm going to use Dragonfrost. Let's do it. In we go, Lydia. Okay, keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, it's windy. Cold.
Never should have come here.
What's this? Ah, it's a blood sucker! Get it. Oh, he's tough. Blood sucker, too. Ah, I'm stuck. Good job. Come on down here. What you waiting for? Listen, you're not coming down, and I'm just gonna do this. Yeah, how's that feel? Alright, heal up. How you feeling? Vampires. This is my first vampire. Vampire dust, black mage robes. Steel war axe. Level 55, I'll take it. Ah, even vampires wear panties. Interesting. Alright, let's find this guy and get the heck out of here. Solof. This place reeks of death. Ugh. Ugh. Yuck. That ain't it. Over here. Oops. Alright, we'll loot it up later. Let's get in there and get this guy. Well, there's one vampire, there's probably more. Solof, there he is. What's up? What are you doing? Whoa! Whoa, it's a master vampire. Get him. Oh, I got you. And Frost Hammer. Blood sucker.
Thank the divine. Yeah. Let's move.
Like that? What? Even vampires can be killed. I like it. Potion of lockpicking. That could come in handy. Vampire dust. Robes of quickening. Steel war axe. I'll carry a billion steel war axes around. So, this is how the other side lives, the vampires, huh? Lovely treat there. Oh, what's this then? Bandit. Bloody rags. Oh. What's that? Magicka potion. Wolf queen? Lockpicking increased. Spike venom. Yeah, hold on, guys. I know. Everybody's in a rush. Don't worry. We'll be out of here in a minute. Selof will get you home. Got a little looting to do. It'll be a proper Nord. And we got to make sure we grab as much as we can to use in the war against the silly empire. Alright, increased. Not too shabby. Okay, we'll take the book and... Oh, Orcish Sword of Absorption. Would you look at that? What does this do, I wonder? Absorb 5 points of health. Not too shabby. Alright, let's... I should enchant. What do I have to enchant? I think I have a weapon. My Skyforge steel. Yeah, let's do that, because I'm going to use this. I want to use this. I like axes. It's made especially for me. Let's give it some... Let's give it fire damage. That way, if we run into anything with a weakness versus fire, we'll have some fire to smack it now with. And I'll use a... Now, I forget what these things do. Determines the number of strikes. Let's try a lesser soul gem. Yeah, I know. Hold on. Let's rename it. What's a good name for a battle axe with fire? How about a Frax? Yeah, Frax. Superior Frax. Craft. Alright. Crafting was increased too. Nice. Good day. Good day. And let's assign this. I think it's already here. Where's my Frax? There's Frax. Let's make Frax number 2. Let's put it in the old hands. Check out Frax, huh? It's hot. Ooh, 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 toasty. All right, let's loot it up. Can't see anything here. Need to work on my gamma. Dance and fire. Take skull, vampire dust. Chances folly. I think I have all these. Darkest darkness, maybe not. Let's grab that one. Now that I have a house, I can store all this stuff. Charcoal and wooden bowl. Reminds me of another life in another game. Five gold. Oh, big old chest. Nice. Steel shield of dwindling fire. Increases fire. Oh, that will come in handy. Scroll of call to arms. Targets have improved combat skills. That's nice. I should start using some more potions and things, huh? Ring of the Major Knigget. Increases heavy armor skill. Oh, that's perfect. And an Imperial Bow of Dismay. Creatures and people up to level 5 flee from combat. Nice. This is a good find. I'm glad we came here and got you. Where'd you go? You better be worth it. Where do I have to bring you again? Back home, huh? How far is home? It's not too far. Too far. Immortal Blood. I will take that. Sounds vampire-y. Gonian account. I believe I have those books. Dance and Fire. Okay. Jug. That looks expensive. Oh, yeah. I know. All right. Back to the quest at hand. And before I do that, though, that's a nice shield. It's too bad I don't use a shield. But I'm going to favorite it anyway, and then I'm going to my steel shield is not favorited. Oh, yes, it is. Okay. Unfavorite that steel shield. I may start using a one-handed just so I can use some of this cool gear I keep finding here. So the Ring of the Night I can definitely use. How do I... Okay, that's easy enough. Necklace of Resist Magic. I think I already have an amulet. Increases my stamina. Alright. Feeling good. Feeling good. Let's go. Nothing else to enchant, huh? I'm feeling fast, too, all of a sudden. Not sure why. Alright, a little more looting to do. Ooh, chest over there. Okay. Yeah, it's locked. Hold on. Try my lockpicking skill here. Maybe I should use that potion now. Oh, come on. Come off of it. got this. I got this. I got. I... God, just can I just hit it with an axe? Really now? There we go. 95 gold and a potion of healing. Super. Okay. Ooh, nice stance. Very dramatic. Okay, let's go.
Please get me home.
We are. Let's go. It's your time now. Okay, Soloth. So long. Cave. Let's bring Soloth home. Back to Skyrim. Awesome. All right. Okay, now. Where do you live? Where do you live? I says, where do you live? Oh. Falkreath. Oh my. Are you serious? Oh. This is going to cost you big time when we get back to your house. Hope you got some money put away. All right, let's do this. All right, it's this way. Let's follow the road. It's going to be a long hike. Hope you got your dancing shoes on, pal. Let's go.